it's 100 degrees and this tiger blanket is sweaty. Can I take it off?
Not until we're done.
Oh my god, you're writing me so hard.
This is a non-union commercial.
I get more. And it's also regional, isn't it? I'm very happy to do it.
With three abuelas eating.
I just want to say, Penny Marshall, it's an honor to be working
with you. I thought she was dead, but okay.
No, the year is 2001. Take a seat, everybody.
What a good year to be alive. Oh, boy. Okay. We all know the script. Three abuelas eating rhino flakes. They go, yo tango hombre.
We say that after we eat.
Very heavily. And all the Latinos that we interviewed, something can confuse the message, but yes, that's the script. You eat and they go, oh, yo tengo hambre.
No,
es
que
la verdad
no tengo nada. No, también es que lo que pasa es que dice que tiene que tener hambre después de comer tanto que bueno.
Latinos like big cucharas?
No, so you speak Spanish.
I just learned the very basics for this job.
Like cuchara? What?
It's me, Cindy, what's her name?
Lauper?
Yes. I'm hustling, baby. Yes.
Why did you put on that very bad Penny Marshall wig on?
I didn't think anyone would take me seriously as a director.
So you decided to change into the girl from Girls Just Wanna Have Fun? That's crazy.
It is crazy.
Okay, I think we're ready to shoot.
Okay.
I'm ready.
I'm sorry, Cindy.
We're not on the record.
Tina just wanna eat rand flakes. Oh, Tina just wanna eat rand. You know what? I'm doing this commercial.
What?
tengo mucho hambre.
No, that wasn't racist enough.